I play Princess Catherine, Catherine de Valois, who ends up marrying King Henry at the end of the movie. And she's a really, really fascinating historical figure. I feel so honored to be able to play her. And I think that, you know, the strength that she has and the way that she kind of ends the movie. I mean, you'll have to see the movie to see, but I feel really honored to be able to play this part and feel such a play such a strong female figure, especially in this time period. I mean, I think it speaks to a lot of things that we can relate to today, and you can draw a lot of parallels from this story to things that are happening, you know, today, whether that's, you know, things like trust and alliances and family and things like that, or just, you know, people that are put into positions of power when they might not be ready for them, and, you know, who do you trust and things like that. I think that it can be, yeah, relayed back to a lot of things that we see today. I hope that they enjoy it. I think it's a very fresh take on this story, because it's not exactly Shakespeare and it's not exactly history. It's really put through David's lens, which is such a beautiful one. Yeah, I think that they take away, like I said, like everything that I was, you know, talking about earlier, just like things that we can all relate to today. You know, the alliances that you've make and the friendships that you make, and you know, the fact that those people end up being what ends up being most important is who you surround yourself with and how that can influence you. Exactly.